All right. We got the stream started on the YouTubes. And it's so much faster. Oh my gosh, the latency. There's like nothing. There's no latency whatsoever. It's like one. Ten seconds in comparison. 22 seconds on Facebook. Alright. Let's do it on the Facebooks. Alright, I need to turn off my own audio. Frame rate too low, now oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't get it. Can't win. Cannot win. With the Facebooks. Oh, chat's working on the Facebook, so that's cool. Alright. That's something. That's a plus. Hey, Bobby. What's up, Bobby? This is just a random what's up kind of thing. Thanks for the shares too, Bobby. I get like the notifications before. Well, we'll see if Stream Elements does it or not. I don't know if it's going to do it. Stream Elements may be broken. Interesting. I wouldn't be surprised. What if I liked my own thing at this point? Noxbot should be working at least. Go to Facebook and see if I can even like my own stream and get a notification. I don't even think I got my own notification for going live, so that's a plus. Oh well, we're on Facebook and YouTube right now. YouTube is so much faster. It's great. So I'm pretty excited about that. But yeah, so this is a game called Sable. It is unique, I would say. It's a relatively small game. Two developers working on it at this time. Oh yeah, it looks like Stream Elements is not working. Cool. It's all good stuff. Great. Why is it? I don't know. It's gonna be one of those days and notifications don't work. Cool. I don't even know why they're not working. I got some new lights, so I'm happy about that. Really cool right here. Wash lights. I gotta figure out how to connect them to my setup. An ongoing Facebook issue where not all live comments are being returned. Cool. Sounds about right. I'm doing pretty good so far. Good to hear you're doing good, Bobby. You gonna play some Dead by Daylight with Haley later? I think she's playing tonight. I don't know. I should know. Seeing him. A mod for Haley. But yeah, I just wanted to come in briefly. Oh, hey. Hey, son. How you doing? You didn't get notified? Yeah. Notifications. What are those? I don't think anyone gets notifications anymore. But over on YouTube, you can. Because those work. Or the Discord. Did you not get a notification in Discord? I don't think my, like, alerts are working either, too. So, can you teach me? One day, one day. One day it just shows up. It just randomly shows up. It just pops out of nowhere. That's how I did it. That's crazy that you didn't get a notification though. That's hilarious. At this point it's just laughable. Yeah, okay. He did in Discord. That makes sense. Oh. There's the alerts. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh, look at now. What do you know? Does the store have milk? What? Well, we had to go get married this past weekend again. That was a lot of fun though. Thank you for the likes, Mr. Goku's caddy. So we were in, yeah, so I was in Boston. Just put down the razor. Yeah, Bobby's beard is bigger than mine. Hell. I was in Boston last week, and then we went to New Orleans for the wedding. And then, what's up, Jesse? What's up? And then I'm going to Mexico on Friday. So I was like, well, let me do a quick stream. And I've been wanting to play this game. This game's unique. The artwork is fucking gorgeous. So yeah. Oh, that's true. They still don't have any milk. Sorry, son. Still no milk. I was like, I want to pin your comment of just hello, stranger danger. That's pretty funny. This is just the demo of Sable. The game isn't come out until, I just realized my headset's gonna die soon. The real game doesn't come out till September or whatever, I think. But it just looked really pretty and it was relatively short. And so I figured we'd do a quick little short stream while I have an hour of time, if that. And I get to use my controller. Yeah, it's so pretty. All right, so let's go into the game. Teach me how to throw a ball and grow a beard. Man, I look so small. I gotta fix my setup. I look really small on the screen. Really small. Oh yeah, Jesse. Well, she's the one that showed up so far. Shh, I didn't say that. Of course, I didn't tell them either I was gonna go live. Kind of just did it. Supposedly the music's pretty nice, so hopefully the music is good. If it comes on. Some cult symbols going on. But yeah, so the game developer, Shedworks, yes. Is a two-person team. I think that it's like literally they call themselves like creative director and like executive director. They're like two friends or something. They started this company within a garden shed or tool shed. And then they just have been working on this game for a while, since like 2017, 2018. You're the Sam of the Samwise. But yeah, you get to like ride on hover bikes. So I'm here for that. Oh, Jesse, maybe alerts work, maybe they don't. I don't know. We got like four random ones that came out at the same time. Oh, this is trippy. That's dope. Samwise, Lord of the Rings. Come on, Jesse. Whoa. Ooh. Ooh. Man, he gets a major air. Oh, what's up, Sheila? Thank you for the donosh. I will do this. Who can say where the road? can also get this one. Do you believe? Thank you so much for the donation, Sheila. I appreciate it. Oh yeah, I guess I could try to see like viewers and whatnot. That button. Okay. I only got Discord alert, and when I go to notifications, it didn't pop up for you. I had to search for you. Wow, that's something. Pick no fan. No wonder he didn't come back from getting milk. Oh, rip. Oh, Sheila. Oh, wait. Why did that noise come on? Thank you for the 100 stars, too. There we go. Thank you so much, Sheila. Those will also go towards the donation. I appreciate it, Sheila. Oh, yeah. It's definitely Facebook's fault. Hey, you remember that one time that Haley's mod banned you or muted you for like 15 minutes? That was funny. That was Facebook's fault. Too. Caleb, the other son. I have two sons in the hair. Ooh, pretty. Oh, that was so fast. Haley's mom. Yeah, it was all Haley's mom's fault. She, that person is a B. Oh, it's working.
A long awaited dance party partying face.
Yeah, those nickels off my ass. Haley's mom hates me. That's hilarious. Thank you, Jesse, for the 400 stars. Thank you. Oh, we gotta go back to the end game. This looks really pretty. I'm enjoying this. This may be too distracting as I talk. That's a little too distracting. Wait, let me change the sensitivity. Maybe down to that? Okay. It's not going like crazy anymore. Oh, speaking of Haley. What is up, Haley? Wait, aren't you at work? Thank you for the double like. Wow, Paul, you're so kind to Haley's mods. Before I disappear again.
This is for Haley's mod bra. Aubergine, aubergine,
aubergine,
aubergine, aubergine, aubergine, kissing face.
You just got aubergined. Wee, parkour. Whoa. What was that noise? You heard Paul talking about you? Oh, did he tag you? Move towards the wall and begin climbing. Keep an eye for your stamina. Whoa. Just grappled that. A throw-up reaction. Aubergine. 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 What is... Oh, wait. Why am I using... I have a controller, Sean. Whoa. Look at her face. Parkour. This game isn't just all parkour, okay? Oh. It's just the sun. I meant to look up what... software they use for this. But Paul BS senses routine. Well, that makes sense. Oh, that's my stamina. Oh my gosh, that's a beautiful little stamina bar. It's a little just diamond. That's cute. Okay. Yeah, climb that ladder. What the? Was that a ball? Or is that a dust bunny? Oh, look at that butt. It's a flat butt. Whoa. So, I updated my MacBook to Big Sur like last week, and like this desert reminds me of the background for Big Sur. If anyone knows that, catches that reference. It's a very odd, specific reference. Hi, Crow. Whoa, this is tight. I'm digging this artwork. Looks like it's being drawn just for me. Flat butts do matter. Thick butts. I know what you want, son. I know. I love the gravity in this. The gravity is so pretty. Whee! Whee! Sprinting. Ooh. Ooh. Like Bob's Burgers. I could see that. I mean, it looks very hand-drawn. Oh my gosh, the frame rate of it is at 30. What's up, cat? But like, you can see it's like animated, like only at like 12 frames per second or so, which is really neat. Like, there's no motion blur to it. It's very clean. This looks like I'm on top of a giant hamburger. Look at all those sesame seeds. Right? But yeah, this is... No, yeah, it doesn't look black. Like... And look at that, like, the little, there's like just one puff of smoke you see off her feet at a time. Oh, that's a wall. Don't run into walls. Look how freaking gorgeous that is, though. Like, just put that as my screensaver. And I'm golden. Shaquilla's napping, I believe it. Stayed up late last night. That butt. Oh, it's very anime-ish. Please tell me I get to build my own pod racer now. How do I build my pod racer? Gets so close to the butt. All the cool kids were playing DVD. That's right. Oh, Haley, you didn't have to. The 15-minute mute on Paul. It's accurate. Those ankles. Ooh, oh my god. It's becoming nighttime. That's tight. I guess I gotta go somewhere. Where do I have to go? Look at them ankles. Oh, there's someone. Hello. I ask why there's such an interest in beetles in the first place, only to regret the next 2 minutes. At least she's enthusiastic about something. What? What? Huh, okay. Oh. Cutscene. This town is adorable. He's got a robot leg. I can feel Jodie smiling behind her mask, just as I know she can feel the teeth-baring little grimace behind mine. Aw, so sweet. I'm nervous and she's softly, sweetly amused. In her eyes, I probably have a little to worry about. Very little to worry about. Jodie, you know you have nothing to worry about, don't you, Sable? I know, I know. I tell Jodie that I know, but that hasn't quite sunk in yet. She chuckles. I promise you, Sable, you're fine. But I do know how you are. You're going to be nervous until you've started. And then you'll act like you've been doing it your whole life. Oh, so sweet, Jodie. So sweet. Remember the first time you rode a bike? You wouldn't even let me put you on the seat. You were so afraid. Your hands were like little gripping claws gripping onto me. I feel the memory in my fingers. But then I promised you it was going to be all right. I told you how much I had loved riding my bike as a young woman, and how wonderful the wind felt through fabric. Suddenly, there you were. You sat down. You leaned forward and put those little grasping claws on the handles, and you were off. And I remember thinking, just watching you tear over the sand. Look at her. She can do whatever she wants. Jodie reaches out and places a hand on the edge of my mask. And you can, Sable. I thank Jodie for the encouragement and tell her with a nod that I think I'm ready. I know you are, so let's get you started. You'll need to talk to Hilal and Driss. I'm loving these names, by the way. Oh, what's up, Schmitty? Sergeant Schmitty. Thank you. Driss should already have made the arrangements for your bike, and Hilal will share something. Well, let's just say as useful as it is fun. What's happening, Schmitty? How are you? I missed you, Schmitty. I think I might suspect what Jai is saying, but I stay quiet. After that, I suppose we'll see you off. What if I choose the wrong path? I ask Jodie what will become of me if I choose the wrong path. There are no wrong paths, Sable, or right ones. I'll be glad if you choose to stay with the Ibexi. But truth be told, I'll be glad no matter what, so long as you're happy. Whatever you decide, you do so with my blessing. So don't try using me as an excuse to come home early, eh? She knows me. She does. She gets me. Now go speak with Hilal. I'll be there to see you off. And speak to Driss as well. I've told him to arrange your bike and Sizzo with Sizzo, but you know how he is. Sizzo! I have something to give you, a compass to help you on your journey. It's the same one I used on my gliding. An artifact, you may say. That's not how you spell artifact. Working and living the maskless life. Ooh. Similar. Similar. A lot of work. But maskless. That's good. More maskless than masked, I guess. Yeah. I take the device in my palm. I vote you play that VR hentai. I know. I want it. Well, as soon as Facebook gets its chat working, I'll play it. Well, that's actually, I can't play that on the group. But yeah, I do have to do that. You right. I'll do that on YouTube. It fits naturally. They are perfectly weighted and crafted. Each component slides together with incredible, satisfying precision. Thank you. Go on, go on. It's nearly time. All right. Compass. Whoa. That is tight. That's really freaking cool. As I approach Alal, they give an enthusiastic wave. Ooh, they. That's tight. How was the wedding? The wedding was actually quite spectacular. It went off way better than expected. We thought it was going to rain. So there's a tropical storm coming through, as half of the nation knows, probably. In a day like this, I'm ready to match it with a tough. Take this. So we thought it was going to rain. We thought it was going to storm. It had like 100% rain on the forecast up until the day of, basically. And then everything kind of just worked out. We got to the wedding. The bus driver brought us to a police department, like, training station instead of the venue originally. And then he forgot to go. Well, you're also, like, across the world, Jesse, at this point. He also forgot to go pick up the girls, so they're running a little late. But we actually made it on time, really, for the actual reception. But it was cute. We did a... Megan and I did, like, our first look photos, because we already had seen each other last year, blah, blah, blah. And then we had the reception. The reception was great. It was just really chill. Like, there was no pressure to it, which is good. I think... To be honest, I think that's the best way of doing weddings. And then the donut cake was amazing. I requested a cake tower of donuts, and it was awesome. It was the coolest thing I've ever seen. I did run late by schedule terms. But we were only like 5 minutes late, so I think it was fashionably late for the reception. But yeah, everything went good. The food was amazing. No, there was like no drama. Only one person got sick that I know of. And then we went to a bar afterwards. But it was great seeing, like, a bunch of my family came in town, so we had, like, the reception, or the rehearsal dinner, or it was kind of like a rehearsal dinner the night before, and it was storming during that, and all my family's from California, and so, like, when they came, and it was just pouring down rain, they're like, oh, yeah, this is New Orleans, yeah, that makes sense. My boss just asked me if an assignment was done that I didn't even start yet. Good luck, Haley. Good luck. Hopefully it's an easy assignment. All the California people were like, hopefully it doesn't rain. I was like, yeah, me too, but kind of expect it these days. So that was fun. Everyone was safe. Everyone was, I don't know, it was really good. Oh, what's up, Jordan? Yeah. It was great. The photos, I can't wait for the photos. Because, like, last year when we did the wedding, Megan and I didn't get, like, photos with each other, just alone. We didn't really get time to do photos with each other. So it was really cool this time to, like, have time to ourselves and go take photos with just each other. So there's so many good photos, or there's going to be so many good photos. I'm very excited about that. I think that's one of the things I'm most excited about. Wait, when's your birthday, Schmitty? Is your birthday on July 4th? Because that'd be pretty cool. But yeah, let me continue. All right. Roundstone. As it nestles in the palm, I feel warmth, not borrowed from Halal's hands, but emanating from within. I run my thumb over it and find it softly electric, like static on cloth. Your birthday was June 18th? Oh, damn. Well, I wasn't really on the social media center board, but 24? What? 45 minutes? Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, happy birthday, Schmitty. I apologize for not saying such on your day. But congratulations. Good for you for taking your time off. What's this? I try to sound less confused than I am, but ask Kalal, what is this? Oh, Sable, you can't leave without it. What I've just given you is a gliding stone. What do you feel?
I tell Kalal that I feel...
connectedness? Then you're doing it right.
That's what's up.
I look at the stone. It seems quite closed. Gliding stones are the vessels for the petrol. Oh, what's up, Ricky? Thank you for the share, Ricky. I'm glad you've been able to take some time off. It hasn't been too bad up here. It's been pretty hot by Alaska standards. What is hot by Alaska standards? Because it's fucking 100 degrees right now. So, yeah, I will hardly go outside. They suck it up. It's like power like little sponges and hold it there for you to channel. Oh. Right now it's empty or dormant and waiting for you to fill it up. I ask, how can I do this? 86 here? Thank you, please. Take it to the temple ruins at the edge of the canyon. You'll be able to activate it there. Okay, so that giant purple thingy. I'm so happy that it's called there. They pronounced it. I appreciate their good mood at a time like this. Come back to me once that's done. I want to hear all about it. As I'm about to leave, Halal stops me. 30 degrees, heat wave of the century. Oh, you haven't gotten your bike yet, have you? It's a bit of a trek to the temple. So go see Driss. He was meant to get that ready for you, yes? I remember Jai's words now, and I'll tell Halal. I'll go and see Driss. View quest log. Ooh. Okay. I like how clean this is. This is an incredibly clean menu. Like, no silly logos or emblems. Like, freaking makes sense. They got words right next to it. It's all clean and easy to read. Oh my gosh, this is great. I can't wait to see like what outfits and stuff. Oh, yes, give me that, please. This is a beautiful game already. I like this a lot. I want the whole thing now. Please. Please and thank you. Alright, how do I open this thing? Oh. Wait, I need to go see Driss first, though. Oh, is this Driss? Are you Driss? Jody, oh, whoops, that's... I asked Jody about her gliding. I tell you what, I'll tell you what he... Okay, that makes sense. Crystal Farmers? Okay, I want to get to the frickin' post box. That's the post box? And it talks to you? Holy crap. Thank you. Okay. I have to go talk to Driss. It saves where you started. That's cool. Golly. That's Halal. Okay, I need to go this way. Hey. Is Driss down here? Are you Driss? Though I've told myself not to be too eager. It's all I can do not to race up to Driss. Driss is the camp manager. He's been difficult to get a hold of lately, but now I strongly suspect that he's been working on my bike in secret. Perhaps it's extra beautiful or has some custom feature. What will its name be, I wonder? How fast will it go? Will my legs sore? Feel sore? Or will I get used to it? That's a good bike. Driss turns with a bit of a start. Sable, hello. Hello, how are you today? I was told you have something special for me. I tell Driss that I was told he had something for me. Something special? It was 48 when I woke up at 4 a.m. this morning. That sounds nice. Too. Well, it was miserable. It was so freaking humid in New Orleans. Oh my gosh, that's the worst part of New Orleans stuff. But it's gonna be hot in Mexico too. It's gonna be really hot. I just thought about that. Suppose it's really humid too. Oh well, it'll be worth it. I nod very meaningfully, but he doesn't seem to get the hint. I make a leading gesture, slowly trying to be perfectly cool and confidential. But I can't do it. I'm too keen, and the words spill out. I ask Driss if he might sort of possibly, maybe, have a bike for me. Your bike! He yells it like it's an idea he just had. Your bike! Yes, of course, right? Yes, your bike. That I was meant to, that I prepared for you, because today is your... gliding? In abject horror, I gently ask if he may have forgotten. What? I would never. It's obviously, I have your bike. By which I mean I arranged it for you in a... Well, it's a sort of a tutorial for you. A tutorial? Yes, exactly. A learning experience. I can't wait till it's winter and I can hibernate. Again, go back to the old days. Hibernation. I'll settle for fall. Yeah, fall works for me. Get that Halloween time feels. That's what I want. Halloween's perfect because it's right when it starts to cool down. Oh, it's nice. And then it just gets cooler and cooler and cooler. You see, Sable, before one can own their own bike, they must prove that they can ride a bike by taking a test ride on a different bike. I think about it and I find I've never heard of that part of the gliding, but just does seem earnest, sort of. So instead of worrying about your bike, I would like to try this bike as a test. To the sand cutter at his side. It's quite old and a little shabby. A tester if I've ever seen one. Oh, I should have asked the name. Oh well. Oh, wait, it's sand cutter, yeah. Now ride the bike through the ring and back. Here's some advice, my young glider. Don't fall off. Slicing sands. Oh. Alright, let's not. Oh my gosh, you can strafe it? Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Yes, please. Yes, please. I wish I could go faster. Oh, what's up, Philip? This is awesome. Oh. This is toy. This is the demo for Sable. It's a two-person team, development team, in like a, I don't know if this is really cel-shaded, but it's like animated, I guess. But it's like a open world exploration game where you get these little motorbikes. You get some pod racers. I don't remember the instructions of getting off. Oh. But that's really cool. You can just move around freely. Oh, X. That was tight. Alright, now where's my real bike? Daddy Driss. It's going fantastic. So far, getting used to the new place and work. Yeah, dude, your schedule has been all over the place. It's wild. I return to Driss, but who somehow manages to seem caught off guard despite knowing I was coming. Congratulations, how was your first pre-glide ride? Any strange rattles, unexplained hissing, small fires? What do you mean, fires? If there were a fire, even a little bit, was that a possibility? Well, obviously it didn't happen, so I think we're fine. Well, the sandcutter must like you, then. It's usually a little more temperamental with new riders, but you're not even a little bit on fire. Have you already been with, or been by Halal? Alright. I nearly forgot about Halal, and thanks, Driss, for the reminder. Before at least nudging him a little about the bike, I ask him if I'm still getting, or I'll still be getting one. Yeah, dude, streaming, yeah. The fact that, like, you're streaming early, going to work, and then late, dude. And then, has Priscilla gone back to work yet since the new house? I mean, I guess she has. Because that's just even more schedules. Well, you're getting the use of the sand cutter. That's something, eh? You can borrow it to run your little errands. Hello's got something to show you, too. Help you out with more of that mobility you're after. I thank Driss very much for his help and his bike, and I depart for Halal. Wait, but I already talked to Halal. But I can hop on the bike. She goes back tomorrow too. Oh yes, we did finally have our wedding reception. It was such a blast. Wait, Halal's up there. How am I supposed to get up to that? Oh, I guess I'll just go on that quest now. Quest log. Whispering Stones. That's the one. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Phil. Yeah, we finally got to do it, and it was great. Like, it was so good. The weather was perfect. No fights. No drama. Everyone got along. It was such a blast. I just can't wait for the photos and everything now. At this point, like, it's a good time. Okay, so I need to go. This way. Oh yeah, it's over here. Oh no! My headphones turned off. Give me a sec. We had a property that we owned here in Tampa, but we wanted to sell it, so we asked the tenants to not renew their lease. Yeah, not the place. We had property that we owned here in Tampa. Oh, nice. No fight. Kind of. I was expecting more drama. I mean, there was a little bit of drama, but it wasn't that too bad. The person ended up not coming, so it worked out, I guess. I gotta go this way, right? Yeah. God, this game is just pretty. Oh, there's the altar, I guess. I want to go faster. There, Chancellor. Thank you for the like. Give him the share. Double likes. She's thinking about it. I did. Oh, geez. 214 days? Oh my gosh. Oh, I need to rebuild my stamina. Oh no! I guess I can't go up that way. 214 days, Jesus. Oh no, I fell. This way. Wait, what was Haley? Rip. Rip, Haley. Rip. Golly. Oh. It's buzzing. Ah! I was not expecting that. Am I even going the right way anymore? There's a bird that way? No fall damage. Yep. Well, there's like really low gravity already, which is really freaking cool. I like the low gravity. God, the glowing bits is cool. I'm all about no fall damage. Oh, that was great. I love the animation that it carries on between the animation of the cutscenes and your actual gameplay. It's so seamless. All right, the stone thrums like the beat of a heart as I approach the altar. Exhilarated. I'm ready for Rohana to know me. I'm ready to know myself. I feel her curiosity in the secret place. I know I am in her sight. I don't know. I mean, yeah, I don't think it's like a definitive world. Oh my god, the lighting. It looks like the old school Tron effect where they just use like reflective tape. It's really cool. Oh shit. That's tight. Please, more of that, please. I like that. Oh my gosh, this is freaking wonderful. This is great. Oh, thank you for the mic, Chantel. Yes, it's super pretty. It's gonna be one day. Oh, 21 days. There you go. That is 3 weeks. Gliding. Press and hold. Dang, Chantel. Oh, that's tight. That's really freaking cool. So cool. That is so cool. Then one day. You're right, that is better than one day. Okay, oh my gosh, this is so cool. Alright, so I can glide and ride freaking hover bikes. Oh my gosh. This game. Yes, please. Oh, this is so cool. All right. Where do I gotta go? Where do I have to glide to? I guess just glide there. Oh, so angelic. It actually like kind of took my breath away for a sec there. I'm not gonna lie. And it doesn't use stamina? Heck yes. Oh my goodness gracious. Alright, is it just me or does this feel very Breath of the Wild? But really neat. Different gameplay. Parkour! Man, that is so cool. cool gameplay. Look at that bird man. Mothman? Is that a moth? What is that? Take a screenshot of that. Bye, birdie. Alright, so where do I go now? Oh, what's up, Robbie? Thank you, Robbie. Mr. GCG Robstar in the house.
Hey, yo, my dude.
Hey, yo,
how's it hanging?
My dude.
Starstruck.
It is going great, sir. Oh my gosh, ready, Robbie? Look at this. You float. It's called gliding, actually. And I could just glide everywhere. Ooh, I'm gonna glide this way. It's so peaceful. Oh my god. Yes, please. Alright, what are my tasks now? Show Halal the activated girl. Okay. It is angelic. And then I gotta hop on my freaking pod racer bike. This game is definitely made for me. And no fall damage. This is so freaking cool. Let's do some jumps. Wee! Oh, of course I hit the one rock. A boat? Ooh, what's in the boat? Oh my god, I just wanna just glide everywhere now. Ooh, loot. Yeah, it's super cool. It's super freaking neat. I'm very happy about it. It's free too, I think. Yeah, the demo's free. This is all free. Oh my gosh. This music is great. Artwork is great. Oh yeah, ramped it. Alright, I think I gotta hop off. Oh, my thing's still making noise. Oh. Kinda had to glitch myself up that. Why is it on fire? Oh, what's this? Like, what is that? It's cool. I like it. I just don't know what it is. Head to bed. Alright. Bye, Schmitty. Enjoy your food. And your sleep. When I return to Halal, it's clear they know what I've just experienced. They're excited on my behalf in a way that makes me miss them before I even left. Isn't it incredible? How's it feel? True fear freedom. It does. I tell Halal that hovering is exciting and ramble for a moment about all the things I'm able to do when I'm out there in the world. Most of them involve me falling on my head and not getting hurt, but I'm sure I'll come up with more in practice. Right? You can do anything you want. Halal's mood doesn't darken, but the sigh they let out holds a bit of sorrow. You're very lucky, you know. I miss it so much, that feeling, just floating on the breeze. But I suppose it's best that it fades with age, Or else I might never have come back from my gliding. I'd just be out there heaving myself into chasms? I don't know. Chasms. I wish we could all do it. So do I, Sable. So do I. I know people manage to keep it up, but I don't know that I've got the time to practice as much as they do. It takes a really serious focus. I don't think that's the correct English, but you know what? We're in space. We're in another world. Whatever. Halal laughs, even if there's a bit of a regret in it. I certainly haven't got that. Still, I suppose the gliding wouldn't mean much if it were all gains and no loss. Hmm? I think about that, but decide that there's already too much loss on my mind to consider it much further. Oh, dang, you could get really into it. I'm saying goodbye to my clan, my family, my home, my childhood. To lose the perpetual is a sacrifice for another time. You're going to love it out there, Sable. Even when you don't. Oh. That's a good line. I like that line. My advice, try to have fun. There's a lot to be said about ritual and independence and all that out there. But the world's an easier place if you put joy first. I thank Halal for their advice and for their help. And tell them I miss them. Mm-hmm. It'll be over before you know it. A warning and a reassurance all in one. I say goodbye to Halal. Before I go, Halal gestures toward the tower. It seems Sizzo wishes to see me before I leave the clan. Sizzo! I gotta go up that thing. Satisfying. Oh, okay. Well, that's one way of doing it. Oh, I should have gone in there. Wait a second. Yes. Yes, we are doing that. We're totally yeeting ourselves. Sizzo is a outclanner to the Abexa, but I've known her for nearly as long as I can recall, and think of her more of a as a kind of distant relation than any sort of outsider. Hmm. Good to know. Machinists, I'm told, are given their posts and by their training and their code must go to where they are needed. But Sizzo has been among us so long that it's easy to forget it's an assignment, first and foremost. As far as any of us are concerned, she's one of us. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, let me get to speaking to her. Sable, how do you do, clan child? Clan child. I like that. I can only think of one thing. Sizzo has a throaty quality to her voice, and it rumbles through her mask when she laughs. She's quite a serious person most days, and I'm always torn between pride and alarm when I manage to make her chuckle. Yes, Jahi told me how excited you were. She also told me Driss would be coming along to get your bike together, but I think he may have... I knew it. What? I didn't meant to say that out loud, so I just tell her I was just clearing my throat. I don't begrudge Driss for his forgetfulness. Were I tasked with so many odds and ends, I might be just as scattered. And besides, this will be good for you. I want you to scavenge the hover bike parts yourself. I'm going to make my own? That's fine. They simply haven't taken form yet. Okay. The Navigator. Hmm. The ruined ships and fragments spread apart. A good start would be the ship down near the camp. That on that great rock? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. A control panel, a power supply, and a calibrator. Only the lucky ones. Alright. But, press RB to use the navigator. Marks interesting landmarks. Whoa. 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 Oh. So one's supposed to go over there? I don't remember. One's supposed to go over here, right? Oh, place marker. All right, done. I don't remember where the other ones were supposed to go. One's over there. Where's the marker? Okay, this system's not fully planned out yet. What was the last one though? Map. Dang it, where is that? Oh, what's up, Hillary? Just can't get enough. I'm gonna float over here though. Oh. Oh, I just made it. Oh. What's up? No. Hold on, hold on, hold on. You can do it. Yes. Oh. The balloon was more fun than the person in it. That's creepy. Oh, what's up, Vincent? What's up? That's all you gonna say? Okay. A cartographer. Thanks for the double likes, both of y'all. Oh yeah, Hillary, this is gorgeous. I saw you looking longly at my great balloon. Quite a piece of work, isn't she? She really is. Best not to ask right now. Well, good to meet you. And oh, I should introduce. Oh, I'm Sable. I'm Jordan. Blah, 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 blah. Suppose if you come all the way to see me. It's probably a map you're after. Oh, yeah, I do want a map. Yes, I do want a map. Of course you would. That'd be 50 cuts. Oh, no. I don't think I have 50 cuts. If you're leaving on your gliding, Sable, you'll definitely need a map of the ewer, at least. And I'll sell you one for only 50 cuts. But too expensive for a pre-gliding glider with empty pockets. I'll tell Jordan I'll be back. Okay. I need to ask Jotty. Aw, oh, man. I was just near Jotty. Okay. Can I go inside? Wait, can I go inside? No, can't. I'm just doing like an awkward dance now. Oh, and no fall damage, Hillary. I don't know how she's done it. That's a Larry over there. I follow her gaze to a little speck in the distance. Where? Her daughter. Do you want me to help get her back? No, she's fine. I'll get her. I'm just parenting. Parenting. I suppose I'll know more about that when I'm older. We have a short chat about nothing much in particular. Okay. I say goodbye to Ziki. Okay. Let me go talk to Jotty. I need money, Jotty. Please. Here's some money to get you going on your journey. Use it mostly wisely. And then a little unwisely when the mood strikes. Thank you, Jotty. It's good to know the value of money, but you never want to be ruled by it. Yes, the art style is... Yeah, so nice. It's so pleasant. Doorbell, front door. Let me get that map, yo. I will do, I may, Ricky. I need to download it still. Greetings, child. I'll buy that map. Oh, I know. This whole menu is gorgeous, Hillary. I'll show you the menu real quick. Good luck on your gliding. But yeah, the font choice is perfect. Colors perfect. Style, perfect. Frame rate, perfect. Yeah, so this is the menu. It is so simple and pretty. And when you select a quest, it does like a little red thingy. It's Adora. Yeah, it's freaking dope. And this is the map, which means like this is gonna be big. Simple, simple, simple. I like it. And look at that. Oh, it's so pretty. Right? It's so simple. It's so freaking simple. I love it. Which one do I want to do? Sizzo has a task for me. I'll do that one. Where's that task? That way. Which one was Sizzo again? Sizzo's the one up top, right? Oh, isn't that the task that I have to like find stuff though? Fudge. I don't remember where it was. The last item. I guess I'll just go look for it. It was in a abandoned area of some sort. So, okay, well. Alright, quest. I need to go get my glider. Dam's over here. I'm gonna go to the dam. Yeah. Oh, that's wrong. First time driver. But like, this is just so pretty. Oh, and it's a 2-person development team too, Hillary. I figured you'd like that. Oh, come on, little cart. Oh, shit. Yeah, make it up that hill. Yeah. This is probably where I have to get off. Only 2 people. Yep. Yep, they've been working on it since, like, 2017. So... this. Did you hear the little gong? That was adorable. Boing. Ooh, buttons. Oh shit. Yeah, it's impressive, like, they have no interference and they just want to work on the things they love. I love it. I love small indie games like this. That's why, one of the main reasons why music is so freaking peaceful. synth is in there. Yes. Oh. I like the glowy. Oh, whoops. The glow is like, I was telling earlier, I was like, the glow looks like the glow from Tron, where it's just like reflective tape. I don't know how they did it. It looks great. Like, it, the glow is the only thing that goes over lines. What's up, Masaru? What's happening? Thank you for the like, sir. The glowy things, I guess. Ooh, what's this do? I got the control pad. Nice. Alright, oh, that's all I needed. I just need the control panel. Cool. Just chilling, got done with the yard. Nice. Was it below burning hot for you? Smoldering hot and tiring. Did you get a beer afterwards? That's the best thing afterwards. One beer, please. Oh, I just got my bike back. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Nice. Whew. Ladder. Oh, what's up, Samantha? Sham. Thank you for the like, Sam. Oh, there's another. Oh yeah, my bike's down here, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, the graphics are super nice. The colors are great. Just every part of this. The music makes you feel tired. It's peaceful. I can't condemn the peacefulness. I like it a lot. Ships of old. Hi, Hillary. Hi, Vincent. I say. Alright, now how do I... Whoa. How do I... How do I get over this wall? So I am a future glider. I'm leaving my clan to go, I guess gliders are like the adventurers of the clans and stuff. So I just got my gliding ability, and I'm supposed to get my new jetpack pod rocket thing. But I have to find these things to get to build a new one right now, because that one's an old piece of crap. Continues looking pretty, yeah. I don't know what the main objective... I mean, the game's not out yet, so I don't know the full objective or what the plan is for the game. But based on the story so far, that's the involvement. Ooh. Look how cute. Perfectly round and hard as a rock. These eggs seem to float with how light they are. There must be a good place to put these. In my pocket? Well, this is cute, but I don't know what... Yes, this is the demo, and it's free on PC. It's just called Sable Demo. I already went there. I could have sworn I had to go somewhere over here. Maybe. Yeah, and this has been longer than I expected. I thought the demo was only like 20 minutes or something like that, but I've been doing it for about an hour now. I imagine I have to get another piece of the thing here. Oh, wait a second. Can I do it? Oh, no. I couldn't loop-de-loop on this. Maybe my new rod can loop-de-loop. This is such a good vibe. Installing already. Right? It's insanely compelling. It's so satisfying, every bit of it so far. I'm enjoying it way more than I even expected. Do I have to? No, I don't have to. The fact that you actually get to like yeet yourself and then glide down in a bubble. Yes. Yes, please. But yeah, right now I'm just trying to find a power supply and an atomic calibrator for my new hover bike. Like that. Boop-a-doom. Yeah. Yep. The more you eat, the better. So nice. I love the freaking free. Like, it's just purely just animation style. Like, it's. Bubble is so freaking cool. What is this thingy? Just kind of just falling into it. Nice. Ooh, there's one. Atomic power supply. Alrighty. That's so freaking dope. There's more to go. Oh shit. Can I climb it? I like how the animation's like loose enough that you can just climb things. And probably not even intentionally. Where's my bike? My bike is over here. Bike, where are you? Oh, right there. Well, that makes sense. Alright, I don't remember the other place I needed to go. First place we went to. I think this is the altar, right? Base jumping repeatedly. Yeah. I think this is. We already came here. This is where I got the rock, I think. The atomic calibrator. I don't remember where he pointed to though. Don't remember. Bacon mountains. I'm not gonna complain about that. Bacon everywhere. The land of bacon mountains. Yeah, this is totally where we're supposed to go. Okay. I think. What can I do with these guys? Another egg. Are you getting breakfast right there? Good. Good call. I approve of that. We had like a breakfast sandwich for lunch. It was delightful. I need to get in there. What is this? Do I throw it at them? Oh my god, I collect them? What? This is great. It's a trap. How many do I have to collect? They're so cute. How many do I have to collect, though? Seriously. Is that all of them? Are they my friends now? How'd they find, like, the most satisfying sounds? But, man. I feel like that's all for this area. Okay. What's this over here? Nothing? Wide open spaces. Oh, I can go higher. Ooh. There we go. Breakfast food is acceptable at all times. I completely agree. 1000%. Yeah, if I could eat breakfast every day, all day, I would totally would. Oh, come back, music. Okay. I don't know where the music comes from, but... Yes, please. More of it. There's a thingy up there. There's a thingy up there. Hopefully that's the thingy I gotta get. That looks like the thingy I have to get. No, it's not. But it is money. What's up, Priscilla? What's happening? Alright, can I land on that? Do you see anything else I have to potentially get over here? Don't think so. But, alright, yeet away! Got it. Give me that chum egg. How you doing, Priscilla? Fun stuff. Oh, that reminds me, I got full my laundry. Thank you for reminding me. Getting to be nighttime. Is this a race? No, it's not, actually. It's just a peaceful adventure game. If this was a race, I would be losing. That's for sure. Whoa. That one's like green. Where do I need to go? Ooh, I see another egg. I'm gonna go towards that egg. Whee! Oh, yeah. So I do have a, like I thought it was more like, riding around. Do you believe in love? feel something. Thank you for the stars, Miss Anna. Really don't think you're strong
enough, no. Do you be- Here y'all go, my dude.
I got scared by that.
Partying face.
I thought there was more, so I'm trying to build my pod racer thing. I have to find the pieces to it. And then I start running around doing things. I don't know. I thought it was more like, yeah, riding on a, like a hover bike thing. I'm not complaining though, because this is nice. But yeah, there's my little hover bike right there. I gotta go figure out. Yeah, the death. Yeah, so I figured. Death description, same thing. Ooh, I'm gonna ramp it. Oh no, oh no. This is very slow ramping. Bam! Is it back here? Have we been back here? Oh, this is so. Ooh, that looks like somewhere we haven't been though. How do we get up there? Alright, let's figure that out. Also, there's nothing in that box. Okay, nothing in that ship. Oh, wait, have we been there? Have we? Where the? Is this where we came out of originally? I think this is where we came out of originally. What's that? Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where we came out of originally. Jessie Bear. That's funny. She is indeed Jessie Bear. Oh, this is totally where we came out of. Alright, I need to go chat with that homie dude. Sizzo. See where that last place is. Alright. Going this way. I guess I could go up this way. You just got a claim notification on this video already? What the heck? For what song though? Like, as we're doing it? That's impressive. Facebook. They do not like me. It's just been like random things, like random percussion instruments. Well, there's been zero things on YouTube, so. I still need atomic caliber. I know, but I need to know where it is, sir. You need to show me the meaning of being lonely. Where did you put it? All right. I don't know what I did to Zach. I have no clue. He's out to get me though, that's for sure. It was probably for that Cher song, to be honest, actually. It usually is Cher. All right, so we got the one over there. Oh shit. Wait, am I still streaming? Oh. Oh my god. Alright, watch. Look at this. Look at that. Can you read that? That's some bullshit. That's fucked up. That's so fucked up. Well. That's a bummer. Yeah. No, yeah, I can select in live video or no viewers. That's crazy. That's it's on, yeah, YouTube's got nothing going on over on YouTube. That's impressive. Interesting. Does anyone want to see the scaffolding I was looking at? Yeah, I mean, I can't end it here though. I can end it and start it again. I'm gonna end it and start again. That's what I'm gonna do. So, but I'm gonna keep the stream going over on Facebook or on YouTube. So, it's gonna be consistent on YouTube. But, all right, I'll see you on Facebook in like 1 minute. All right. Let's see. I'm gonna see if it disables stars, if that works. Man. Oh, okay. It's live. Okay. All right. I don't know what it did. Let's see what it does. But I disabled stars, so maybe. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see what happens. What's up, Shaquilla? you missed it. Oh, yeah, you can't even join the stream probably because it ended. Because copyright. I need to find the atomic calibrator. Nope, no dance party. Zuck. Yeah, hey Jesse. yeah, Zuck. Shut me down. But you're here now, so that's cool. Where do I have to go though? I think I have to go that way. Oh. Yeah. Warner Brothers joined the stream before you did. That's right. Warner Brothers was on top of it. I really don't know what it was. I'm guessing, like I said, I think it was probably the Cher song. Where's my bike? I need a bike. Oh, there it is. Thank you for all the new likes. Yeah. If you missed it, Zuck, the shadows down, so. But on YouTube, it's been live the whole time, so. You can build in. They do. They're out to get me. Which is just so shitty, because, like, I'm not doing this for the money or anything. I'm not doing this for profit. I'm not doing it for anything other than just to have fun and to donate to charities. Like, it's so shitty. It's impressive. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up or back. Is there like a door or a button? I feel like there's something missing here. 32 seconds of music, that's what it was? Jesus Christ. It's insane. 32 seconds of music. Wow. I feel like I'm missing something. Wait, can I climb these? Wait. How do I get up there? I don't have enough stamina for this. Zuck wants a square. No, Zuck's afraid, that's why. Let's be real. We know Paul could take Zuck. Do you know why though? Because Zuck has a tiny PP. Paul knows. Paul's seen it. Paul's seen that tiny PP. Alright, so I went up there. I'm guessing it's over here somewhere. Whoa, body floating. I've seen it. On a scale of, I don't know what to scale it. He's touched it up. Shaquilla. He's gone too far, Shaquilla. That's too far. So I already went up there. Ooh, what's in this boat? Ooh, can I get in the hole? Can I get it in the hole? Aw, oh, dang it. Ooh, I get an egg. Look at that chum egg. It's the best damn chum egg I've ever seen. Well, if that's too far, I won't tell you that. No, you're good, Shaquilla. I'm just playing. Oh, no. Bow down, lady. Bow down. Show off that flat butt. And them yoga pants, girl. Oh, no. My bike is over there. How am I supposed to get to my bike? Shaquilla just like, I see like the notification of like Shaquilla
showing me. Oh shit! Like, oh shit!
Oh, what's up, Priscilla? Thank you for the like or the follow, subscribe on YouTube. Thank ya. Oh, I'm like stuck here. Okay. Can't go up there. Last piece. Damn, Scissor won't tell me where it's at. He's not a person to repeat himself, apparently. Alright, nailed it. I just went inside her butt. Chum eggs. All I'm doing is chum egging it. Alright, let me get like something worthwhile. Let's see, I've already been here. Is it a spot that I don't know? Thanks, Warner Brothers, for cleaning all my content. That's nice of you. Thank you. You know what's crazy? It's like always Warner Brothers too. It's never like... Sony Capital does it too. I don't know. It unfortunately gives Warner Brothers a bad rep for me. Even though I like Warner Brothers. Alright, I'm gonna go chat with, like, Johnny or something and see what's up. I apologize that it's taken this long. Come on. I'm about to look it up at this point. Have a good day, thanks. Fazzy? Alright, when are you getting Fazzy? Oh, thanks, Bobby, yeah. What are we playing? We're playing Sable. It's a really gorgeous game that Facebook has made me really mad at. No, just kidding. It's a game, it's like a little adventure-based game where you can glide and ride hover bikes. But I need to know where the last... pieces. The last marker, basically. Oh, what's up, Asaro? Like, this isn't beneficial if I don't know where to put it. Zuck said I either had to end the live video or I can keep going with no new viewers. So I ended it, kept it going on YouTube though. and restarted the stream. That's what happened. I know you're waiting for the parts. Homie, where's the atomic calibrator? Does homie over there have it? Man, you have to glide to get to this guy. That's cool. Farewell, child. Okay. All right. Let's find out where this atomic calibrator is. Just can't get enough. Oh, what's up, Bailey? Just can't get enough of stuff. Just can't get enough. And Sable. Just can't get enough. Thank you for the double like. Of stuff. Map showing. Okay, cool. What? That's not what I need. Where is the atomic calibrator? It doesn't tell me. Welcome back. Yeah. It's been a time. Oh, I need to click on this. Calibrator. Where's the... Where's my bike? Oh, there it is. Zelda and Sims? Not really. I don't see any Sims in it. It's quite unique, to be honest. It is somewhat like Breath of the Wild. I can see that. So it does have me going this way, but I don't know how I get up there. What if I just run into it? I'm supposed to get up there though. Is there anything tall to jump off of? Is there a back door? Interesting enough to climb. What's the Trevor Project? It is a oh Jesus Christ. It's basically a open community nonprofit organization that sets up. Originally it started up as a help for suicide hotline and suicide prevention for LGBTQ. Individuals. It's grown into like broader stances and just like general help for LGBTQ children, and just a resource now, a large-scale resource for victims, even for sexual assault, sexual abuse, a lot of things now. How close should I get up there? Alright, let me double check this real quick. Oh man, my headphones died again. Dead too, or these ones are dead. Oh my gosh, everything's just falling apart. All right, switching. Oh my gosh, I can't win. All right, that's louder. Okay, what I was trying to do. Let's figure out this damn. All right. There we go. All right. Missing a spot. Or something I've already gone to. What's up, Samantha? I'm sorry, this is a... hey, your air fryer. Nice. Oh, okay, so it is in that back spot. Okay, cool. Alright, I know where to go now. No, I did not end the stream on purpose. Well, I mean, I did. I'm still going on YouTube, though. But, yeah, Zuck got mad at me. And booted me. It is... Alright, where are we going? This way. Well, you're in Alaska, Jesse, so things don't get to you. Oh, yeah, yeah. So Zuck, yeah, I got, well, it wasn't Zuck, I guess it was Warner Brothers. They sent me a notification saying, what's up, Nathan? Either you end your stream or you continue with no new viewers. So I was like, well, I'm just going to end the stream and keep going on YouTube. So that's what I did. Stupid Zuck. Alright, it's in a building of some sort. It is going great. Literally ordered yesterday morning and you got it? Wow, that is really quick. It's in that building. It's over there. Fashion will be late. Like this. Nice. Way to go. Skip to them. Oh yeah, it's called Dandy. It's freaking hot. I'm getting really hot. I thought I'd be done with this stream like an hour ago now. Here we go. This is where it was the whole time. Wait. Yep. Oh, hey Schmitty, again. Nothing at least, but I noticed a blinking flashlight on the... Push the button. Let me push this one thing, pull that lever. Yes. Oh no, Rohana's mask. Not that hard. You've torn it out. And then this... It worked. We're flying. What is going on with this? I'm sorry. I'm just breezing through this, unfortunately. Ramen. What? Yes, I was looking for the calibrator this whole time. Ugh. What? You'll find it on him, but I don't think so. Laughs off my irritation. I compose myself. I'm not going. Oh my gosh. This little. I'll give you the calibrator. I'll give it to you, but I want some beetles. Oh, that's fair trade. Isn't it something you want for some? Oh, I have plenty of beetles. Here. Take all the beetles you want. Wait, come back here, child. Come back here. Come back here. Yes. There we go. Let her cry it out. Aren't you sad you were her friend? I promised to find... Make no promises. How are you so low, Jesse? Wait, what is Jesse's following? Oh, 159 days? Quest update. Alright, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Let me get my bike. Then we're gonna go to Sizzo. And hopefully I can get a new bike or something. I don't know. freaking child. Ooh, can I run over the child? Come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Oh, nope. The child is stronger than the bike. Alright, hop off. Can I touch any of these things now? Nope. That's my bike. Alright, Sizzo. I got your parts. Let's call it a day. Okay. Oh, it's that. Alright. Wee. Alright. Why are you climbing that pole? Man. Well done, Sable. Yes. This is everything we need. Are you ready to assemble a bike of your own? Yes. Then let's head up to the workshop. Bingo bango. That's all I wanted to do. Let's build my own bike. So you understand. Sable, is that the components you acquire, they fit together, not by chance, not by effort, but by nature. They belong to her. Oh, what's up, Samantha? I like the little cat in the box. All we've been doing is assembling her from what she has already been. I nod. I feel a soft buzzing in my ears. Among my clan, we believe the machines have names held up for ages for deep secrets, unheard by those equipped to listen. We will find this one's name together. Okay. Put down. Ooh. Look at them wings. Of a movie? What movie? Huh. That's a good question. Whoa. Makes sense. Oop, need to put this in the butt. Now put it all together. Slam it. Heck yes. Look at that bike. I call it the joint. That's what I call it. Imagine I have to talk to Sizzo again. Oh, no, I don't. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I can, like, go through it, though. That's pretty trippy. Wrong button. Oh, that's what I tried to do. Oh. All at once, I know the hover bike's name. Samoon. I say it in a whisper to let Sizzo know. Samoon. Simoon. Well done, Sable. What does it mean? Sizzle looks entirely serious. The bike, to my enduring surprise, says nothing, even when I lean close. I think the joint is a better name. I tell Samoon that I'm eager to know her better, and Sizzle looks quite proudly at both of us. You're ready then for the gliding. May all the gods turn their faces from you. An odd blessing, perhaps, but Sizzle is prone to such things, and I can read in her tone that is meant quite sweetly. You must learn to listen to Samoon, to care for her, to seek out my fellow machinists on your travels, Sable. They will teach you the art of machine whispering. Down for that. It's a machinist badge. You'll meet plenty of my ilk on your gliding. Show them your worth and they'll give you more badges. Ooh, so I had to collect badges. Okay, that's the gameplay. Got it. I think Sizzle twice for the good measure and give a bow. I am ready. Can I ride my bike? No. That's gonna be the end, isn't it? All right, that was really freaking good. Steven Universe? That's no. That's freaking tight. It reminds me of this like French. God. This is the end of the demo. It was just a demo so far. Yeah, that was just the demo. And it was gorgeous. Yeah, I can't wait for the whole game. Yep, I cannot wait for the game. Oh, that looks stupid, Sean. I'm very excited for the game. I can't believe it. Like, it's just so amusing how two people can make a game like that. Like, I would enjoy the shit out of making a game like that. Like, just spending... I don't even know how people get funding for the games like this. I don't know. It's impressive. I like the mechanics to it. I like the riding on the little pod racer. The little hover bike. I liked the gliding on the bubble. That's freaking gorgeous. I enjoyed, I think, like, the clipping is minuscule as an issue. Like, I feel like every new game that comes out has clipping. And it's, I don't know, it's normal, I guess, these days to have clipping in a new game. But I think this game is fine. Like, the fact that they're doing, like, the animated, like, the, it's still, like, I mean, of course, it's got full shadows and 3D, but... like, it's still, like, a 2D flat, like, helps the clipping, it helps prevent clipping, too. I like the low gravity, that's neat, so it makes you feel otherworldly automatically. I'm tired of, like, games that are, like, concentrated on one-on-one gravity. I like the fact that it feels low gravity. So yeah, I do recommend this game, that's for sure. I recommend buying the demo, or not even buying the demo, just downloading the demo, playing the demo. It's gorgeous. Yeah, I'll probably play it again. I'm not gonna lie. it looks like, I mean, this game looks like so peaceful that, like, easily after a stressful day, it's just gonna be a good de-stressor. Yeah, nice, good job, Samantha. Yeah, it's gorgeous. I will probably play it again, like I said. Like, it's, yeah, it looks like, I mean, depending on how open world the map is and everything, it looks like it has a really good amount of replayability. Even if it is a linear storyline, it looks like it does have a good amount of replayability. I'm really interested on, like, the villains or any, like, enemies and stuff like that. Like, I thought that was really cool having the beetles, and, like, you don't go and kill the beetles, you just collect the beetles with a little trap of food. Like, that's freaking cool. I'm here for collecting animals. Conservationist. Alright, I gotta go eat dinner, and I'm, like, an hour late to doing that. 2 hours late or something. So, I guess, let's see if Zuck will let me raid. I don't know if he will or not. Who's streaming right now? I was gonna say, oh, J-Bob's streaming. What's J-Bob streaming? Is he playing Rust? What's everyone streaming right now? What's people up to these days? I don't know. Everyone's playing, like, all these intense games and stuff like that. I can't do intense games right now. Fashionably late to the party raid. Everyone's either playing like intense games or Animal Crossing. We'll go to J-Bob. Rust is fairly casual to an extent. Fashionably late to the party raid. Let me see if it will let me go. Thanks for stopping by, Masaro. I appreciate it. Thanks for the stars on the previous stream, too. Let's see. J-Bob. There he is. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna click in. Fashionably late to the party raid is the hashtaggies. I had to get my, what the heck. Alright, I'm gonna click in live video. I'm not sure what's gonna happen because, you know, Facebook does Facebook things. And then we're gonna go over to J-Bob. Alrighty then. Bye-bye, guys. Thank you for coming. I appreciate it. All right, I'm clicking the button. It's gonna do a thing, I think. I don't know if it's gonna time out.
So weird. There's Valerie, Basil, Morenzit, Lux Fortitude. I'm assuming you didn't mean to tag her. That's hilarious. She's gonna fetch me late to the party raid. Whoa! What's up, fashionably late to the party raid? See, look, Shakila, I built my garage. What's up, Sean? What's up, Lisa? I heard the news. Sean, I heard the news. Did you actually get banned? Lisa with a like, Sean with a like, Shakila. Oh, you already got your thanks, Shakila. What's up, Sean Raid? How y'all doing? Is it true? Are you banned forever and ever? Oh yeah, I got shut down midstream. No! You got zucked midstream. Oh, that sucks. Was it right in the middle of a dance party? You're just busting moves and then Zuck's like, nah fam. Not today. I like to picture like it actually being Mark Zuckerberg trolling you that hard. Alright, we're getting somewhere. Look at this. Ignore the ugly door and my roofs. I need to fix the roof. Come build me a garage in Ark. Can you get vehicles in Ark? But thanks y'all again for the likes, Sean with the raid. Appreciate it. I really do. And an escape ramp. We're going places. So I think I want to bring up these walls and I need to put the stone in. Luckily no, but it was so effed. Like Jesse got a notification and said in chat, then a pop-up showed up in the live producer. That is so stupid. How long are you banned for? Or is it just like it was shutting down that one stream? What's up, Bobby? Welcome. Hope you can get dinos. This is true. A dino garage. Watch my whole house collapse just because I took that thing down.